I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Thursday, November 14th, 2019.
We'll be having mix-it-up day on November 19th in the cafeteria during all lunches. This is a day where people get to know others and sit next to someone new. We will have games and prizes for those who participate. Just come to lunch and look for the designated mix-it-up area and join in.
Plan to go eat at Jagger's on US 31 next Tuesday, November 19th. And mention that you want to support the Southport High School ASL Club. 20% of the proceeds will go to the ASL Club. The serving time for this is 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Thank you for your support.
On December 3rd, you will have the chance to get help from a financial aid expert in filling out your FAFSA for 2020 through 2021. This will take place at C9 in the LGI room from 3:30 to 7:30 p.m.
Applications are now available for Indiana State University, Gongaware Scholarship. If you are planning on a career in insurance or financial service, ISU may be for you. The scholarship covers tuition over 4 years and a $3,000 professional development account. See your counselor for more information, as you must be nominated for the consideration. Deadline to be nominated is November 20th.
Come see the fall musical, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown, on November 15th, November 16th at 7 p.m., and Sunday, November 17th at 2:30 p.m. Admission is $10. Come see the show, blockheads.
Auditions for the student-written and directed one-acts are on Monday, November 18th, beginning right after school. Just show up ready to show your talent and to have some fun. If you have any questions, please see Miss Robert in room 118.
We'll be right back with your Cardinal Sports.
Never forget.
And now for your Cardinal Sports.
Tickets for the Forum Tip-Off Classic Boys Basketball Showcase December 14th go on sale today in the athletic office. Adult admission is $10 and student admission is $8. Cards will play Greensboro at 12 noon. Come out and support your Southport basketball team. See you at the games.
Those are your announcements. Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards.